in the biggest city in China, but I hope to create the best city.
China's characterless leaders. He was an exception. Bo Xilai, filmed by the BBC 15 years ago, when he was mayor of the port of Dalian. Popular, charismatic, at ease on camera.
It's in the biggest city in China, but I hope to create the best city.
He became commerce minister, then a Politburo member, one of the two dozen people who run China. But the Communist Party now says all along he was corrupt.
儿子博呱呱最近也成了华人之光。第二次取得了这个十大气杰出青年，你怎么看这件事？那当然很高兴了。这个我们总是希望年轻人茁壮的成长起来，能够很好的学习，今后很好的工作。
怎么会取博呱呱这个名字？水分多。
一句话逗乐全场，薄熙来展现超级亲和力。为了迎接姜炳坤到访，薄熙来也做足功课，
还读了一点资料，说这个炳坤先生办事非常务实。台湾的这个政界有人呢跟你开玩笑啊，称你为姜科长啊，说你是姜科长，这个大事小情什么都管。
不止闲话家常，宾主尽欢。谈起重庆和台湾的合作，薄熙来让数字说话。
台资进入这个重庆，这个直接投资，翻了一番还要多。来的客商是顶头年的两倍半，这个旅游客人也是翻番的增长。
大陆西部开发，台商功不可没。正牌马总统在台湾拼经济，大陆马英九也和台商携手打造经济蓝图。郑雄、傅嘉欣、黄一芬重庆采访报道。
China's characterless leaders. He was an exception. Bo Xilai, filmed by the BBC 15 years ago, when he was mayor of the port of Dalian. Popular, charismatic, at ease on camera.